I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to the Scepter, Dubai. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. Godspeed, 47.
Welcome to the barge Al-Ghazali.
There it is. A little something to help you on your assignment. Use it wisely.
Familiar faces here today. This has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am from
Stay safe, sir.
Less privileged sides of the respectable Al-Ghazali family. But with a small
Amelia Stuyvesant! Oh, you're here!
How wonderful! You know, I didn't think you'd come after your tragic.
Greetings, sir.
Enjoy the exhibit, sir.
Okay.
How's it going up here?
We're good for now, but we've only got one fuse left in the fuse box over there. If that blows, we might get some irregularities with the lights. People might not notice.
Lucy will. She'll flip. She demands perfection.
I told you this was a problem this morning. You haven't told her yet, have you?
I tried.
But this is her day. It's her biggest exhibition yet.
Just make sure we don't balance everything, okay?
Run! Help me!
Stop doing that! That's evil!
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Forty-seven. That was messy back there. I hope you recuperate soon. A new assignment is waiting. An area in the safe house has now been unlocked. Enjoy, 47. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Chongqing. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. But you know what to do. You know what to do, 47.
Ah, my knee is so sore.
What's that? Now we're done.
Huh?
Hey, mister, do you have anything to do with this? Enough! I've had it with you! Oh, you will end up 6 feet under. Keep acting like a...
Dear God! Let that poor...
Okay.
hell am I supposed to focus when the kitchen feels like a train station?
Find your inner zen. Close your eyes and focus your mind upon a stretching bonus on the paycheck. That's what I do.
That is a calming bonus.
Definitely 01 something. 18? Oh, yes. Got it. 0118.
I swear I used to be able to see farther when I was a kid. Maybe it just felt. Oh, this chef outfit is really uncomfortable. I wish we didn't have to do all this cloak and dagger stuff every day to get to work.
Can't talk about that stuff up here.
Ah, jeez, no one's listening. I'm gonna head in and change into something more comfortable. You coming?
I'll be in a sec. I'll see you down there.
Looking good today, sir.
Trouble. I've done to scare people, and it's grossing me out.
It makes me feel like I can see what everyone...
Wake up! We got a situation here!
Welcome. Please follow the gray line to security check. Thank you.
Hey, it's me. Sorry to wake you up, but I think I forgot to turn off the coffee machine when I left.
What could I interest you in?
My shirt just caught fire.
Is that so?
Sir, I will have to pat you down if you want to come through. Security measures. This is just standard procedure. Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you.
Access denied.
What?
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
What the?
Oh no.
Access denied.
Jamie. What's wrong?
I don't know. I'm just worried about the scan.
What?
Scan initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience.
Perfect score on all parameters. You're very fit to perform.
Access denied.
Well then, this will surely be a blow to the syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. You've done well, 47. We now have information on the Syndicate leader's current whereabouts. I've provided you with new intel. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Hokkaido. We now know the leader's current location. However, as we don't know the exact description, this means you will have to do your own recon. On the other hand, we do know this. They are here for an exchange. We also have the following description on their looks. We know that they have gray hair, they are sporting a tattoo, they are wearing a hat and glasses. As for characteristics, we know the target has a sweet tooth, and they like to read, be it keeping up with the times or simply wanting to be inspired. That's all I have for you at present. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck. I would like to introduce you to something new that we've developed. It's a camera that you can use to track information on possible suspects, in case we don't have their full MO. We don't want innocent blood spilled after all. Check your intel for more information.
Stuck up. I have a feeling it's gonna be a long day.
Can you please get out of my face?
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Him with unnecessary security measures.
We've got a new
So, you doing yoga after this?
I wish. I had two lessons booked, but I just got informed that I have been bumped back in the queue.
Oh, but that's got to be there, right? Did you talk to the instructor?
Well, that's the thing. I haven't actually seen him all day. And then I asked one of the staff members.
Keeping it safe.
Yo, security guard, hold up!
Okay.
Maybe you can tell me. Is it true the boss was connected back in the day?
You kidding? Didn't you follow the big trial?
Well, I was away. You know, only you were prisoner. Spent a lot of time in solitary. Okay, short version. Miss Young Beck.
And good night. Wait, there he is, the director.
Who are you?
Yamazaki's very smart, very capable. Tough as nails, too. You should see her in the courtroom.
She seems a bit, I don't know, untimely? Like she's not comfortable in her own skin?
Yeah, you saw how she dropped her fags off the lift crossing the gorge. It's just nicotine cravings.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was me 5 years ago. Glad I got that monkey off my back. Hey.
Sir, this is off limits.
Stop right there, sir. Move along. Glad to see the security detail here. Thank you.
Hey, you. Yeah, you.
Hey, mate. Keep safe.
Switch me.
You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. How unfortunate. It rather appears that you ran out of luck.